Channel 3 with your Jackson Sun weather update.
Going to have to grab the umbrella again. Not constantly going to be needed for the next couple of days, but again, off and on, good possibility. Isolated showers and thunderstorms, warm and humid tonight thanks to those southerly breezes, which will continue into tomorrow. Call it hot, back in the upper 80s, close to 90 degrees across much of the area, and more chances of showers and thunderstorms over the next several days, and pretty close to normal on the temperatures. Updates on your forecast coming up. Stay tuned to News Channel 3.